Four children were rescued when fast-moving water surrounded a Nelson County home. WLKY Chopper HD is above the scene here right now. Deputies were alerted that the children ages 15, 14, 13, and 9 were stranded inside their home on Whitesides Road, and their parents were trapped in the garage. Deputies responded at about 1:30 this morning, got everyone out safely. Authorities also learned a second family was trapped by high water, but managed to escape before emergency responders arrived. High water rescues also happened across Mississippi and Alabama.